Inquisitor.
Inquisitor.
Right. That Dalish elf who joined us is eager, to say the least.
The Dalish possess great knowledge. We should be honored to have him with us.
Inquisitor.
You learned a hammer.
The pen is...
not asked in a while. How goes the hunt for Samson?
We're close. I know it.
If I can help you any further...
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Oh dear.
Look around.
Fancy house. Too quiet.
Itself.
This place has been corrupted. Stay alert. Nobody would keep this lot as servants. Thieves, perhaps.
Piss poor job of it.
This. There are more books on magic, and how to contain it.
Many of these tomes are complete fabrications. Charlatans preying on the fears of the ignorant. We should look around. What was that? The sooner we're done here, the better.
Thank you.
not alone.
Here to see what happens when magic's dangers are ignored. I believe our work is done, Inquisitor.
Thank you.
We should look around.
I hear you've been investigating my birth. You haven't found anything, have you?
You're the child of Lady Bernice Lamarck.
I know who I am. Will you give me what you found, please? Honestly, Clara's intentions are good, but she is young and idealistic. Clara believes that being noble gives you power, freedom. She's wrong. It is just another cage. She told you the story of Lord Giraud Lamarck. The man turned his back on his only child and murdered her one through love for appearances. I don't want to be entangled in that. I don't want Clara in it. Do you understand?
All right. Here's everything I found.
Thank you. This is best for everyone.
I need to be going.
I'll be here.
Inquisition will always be welcome here.
I hope things are going well.
It's been better since we moved to Argon's Lodge. We're making a difference, especially now that we're helping the Inquisition. Inquisitor.
supplies, monsieur.
Why do you persist in this ridiculous endeavor? Inquisitor.
Ah, your worship. Just watching out for local wildlife. Little glory, but it has to be done. It's just one bear that's become a problem. A huge one. Bigger than I've ever seen. It's rampaged through camp a few times, ripping apart our supplies. One of our workers broke his leg trying to get away. Next time, we might not be so lucky. It must be upset that we're in its territory. It's it or us, so far as it's concerned. I'll wait here. If the bear comes, I'll try to run it off before it reaches camp.